What's going on, guys? Hope you're all okay. So we've got Gervonta Davis coming back into the ring versus Frank Martin. I've just had a video about this the other day, but Frank Martin has released some new training footage and it looks amazing. Musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface, sniffing cocaine, holding the M16. See with the pen, I'm extreme. Now, bullet holes left in my peepholes. I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me a nine and out the feet flows. He looks so much faster, so much quicker. He's one of the best. Like, he's undefeated for a reason. So is Tank, that they're both undefeated. So somebody's O has got to go here in the undefeated world. And depending on how the contract goes, this could be a trilogy fight. It could have a rematch clause, so we could see it's a second fight. It's looking good on the pads, but he's always looked good. It's not like he's any different, you know? It's just like him in training camp, you know? It's just like any other fighter. They look good in training camp. Like, what more can you expect? I genuinely can't wait for this fight. I want Tank to win, but I'm leaning more towards Frank. Like, the more footage he's putting out, obviously Tank is staying very quiet. He's not really releasing much footage, but Frank is putting out a lot of footage, whereas Tank isn't. So, which could mean Tank is doing a lot of work and just not posting it. But then again, Frank looks absolutely amazing. Anyway, from that training footage, let me know what you guys think. And let me know who you guys think is going to win, either Tank or Martin. Yeah, I can't wait for this fight. It's going to be absolutely amazing. We've got Tank returning and then we've got Frank Martin, both undefeated. Somebody's O has got to go. Anyway, let me know what you guys think of that. I'll catch you guys in a bit. Take care. Peace. Also, the lighting is very rubbish because it is pitch black outside. So forgive me for this video, please. Hope you guys are all good. Take care. Peace.
Make sure you guys go and follow me on Instagram at lewisbostock01 to keep up to date with everything that's going on. And make sure you subscribe to this channel so you guys can see all the content coming out soon.